Breaking news, MetLife adding jobs in the Triangle. The financial services company already employs more than 2,600 workers at its technology campus in Cary. The company is now looking to fill 400 positions, specifically software engineers, data science, cybersecurity, and operational engineering positions. An announcement on hiring events is expected soon.